I love George Harrison. I love being with you. This is...
Unfortunately, it sounds like he left his laptop behind. Don't they have thousands? Can you imagine if my kids did what this guy Hunter is doing? Ivanka. Oh, my beautiful, my wonderful Ivanka. But compare that. Could you imagine if Joe Biden was treated like Savannah Guthrie treated us? Not me. It's us. And we will make America great again. Thank you, Georgia. Thank you very much. And not terrible, but pretty. Last night was, she was out of line. I mean, in my opinion. She was out of line. It's like, as I said, just relax, take it nice and easy. But when you. And we've learned over the last couple of months, Joe Biden is a corrupt politician. He's a corrupt politician. And the Biden family is a criminal enterprise. Frankly, it makes crooked Hillary Clinton look like an amateur. I'll tell you something, though. It is very, lock them up. You should lock them up. Lock up the Bidens. Lock up Hillary. Lock them up. This is the craziest thing done by AOC plus three, who knows nothing about the environment. She doesn't know. She's got a great line of bullshit. That's about it. No, it's true. She knows nothing about the environment. How about Ilhan Omar? You know, I'm going to win Minnesota. Because of Ilhan Omar. She hates our country. I mean, you see the way she talks. She hates our country. No, please don't tell her to leave. That happened once before. I got in a lot of trouble. They start screaming she should leave. And they got me in trouble. They said, why didn't he protest?